comes after the model itself, the Jeep, and then also because passengers sit so tight together that their knees rub up against other passengers, so therefore the knee, the Jeep knee. Well, that's the most commonly believed reason anyway.